Christmas is a lot of pressure. I never know if I'm done buying Christmas presents because my wife is so excited about what she's got me. I'm always like, I guess I gotta go buy more stuff. I end up buying like 50 gifts. Like I have all feature acts, no headliner. Like I have no... I get so jealous when I see those car commercials where like a guy leads his wife out and opens her eyes and there's like a Lexus in the driveway because he's done. He's done. That's it. No stocking stuffers for that guy. I cannot afford to buy my wife a Lexus. I'm not entirely sure I can afford to buy her the giant bow they put on top of it. Like, does it have to be real velvet or can we go synthetic on this? Maybe that's what I'll do next year, is I'll just leave my wife outside and be like, don't look, and I'll open her eyes, there'll just be a giant bow on our 2009 Honda Fit.